Hey there guys, welcome back to some more PVZ Garden Warfare 2. We're doing the ABC challenge thing and next up on the list is the breakfast brains. Oop-de-doo, this is going to suck. And do I have anything left to add to this guy? Nope, I do not. So here we go. Hey Marta!
Hi Kitty! Stão frego.
So, let's have a look what's going on over here. Let's try a little bit of range. You know what? I really want to win this game, so I'm going to be planting the big guys, the best ones on this map. These are the very best on these maps.
There's a future cactus hiding behind, take care. I'm trying to annoy him.
I don't see him. Oh,
he's hiding because I hurt him.
Teleporter is over on the left side, I'm guessing, because I see a rose trying to push in over there. Oh, I heard a pea shooter go into Gatling mode.
The teleporter is up, kitty.
Hey little buddy, wanna play? I'm out of here. Yep, I'm out of here.
The teleport is down.
Great, great, great. So freaking low on health, but the rose is up. The garden is safe. They're pushing in, they're pushing in. Let's plant another one of these. Crap, crap, crap. Yeah, that future cactus, I was in the air.
The future cactus is taunting behind. What an idiot.
That's fine, as long as... That's fine, as long as we defend the garden, then he always taunting is, well, pretty useless back there. Gonna spawn in another one of these. The only reason why I'm planting these
our team is defending the teleport. Rose.
Good, good, good.
Okay,
good, good, good.
There's a drone on the right side.
Oh, I see him, I see him. It's down, well done.
Citron.
See him, I see him. Alright. Planting another one of these.
He's trying to snipe me. there's a Gatling B somewhere. Is Gatling P or P Gatling?
Gatling P. These citrons are everywhere. There's one coming in from over on the right side. He's trying to sneak in. Already taken down my Mr. Freezy. Let's plant another one and another one over here as well.
The future cacti keeps hiding.
Yep, that's what a cactus is supposed to do. Or a bad cactus. Rose is coming in again over on the left side. You got it?
I don't know, but I'm gonna try at least.
Alright. I'm defending the garden.
There's a drone.
Shooting at it, and it's down. Alright, another freeze to freezy.
Citron.
I see him. Ouch! Yeah, mother bitches, you're gonna get frozen. Thank you, Mr. Freezies, that's why I keep planting them all over the place.
Future Cactus with the chart picker. I don't have... Should I use my drone and go for that cacti?
You can try, although there's only 40 seconds left on the clock, just focus on the garden. Or if you want, you can throw down a drone strike in here. I'm taking damage. 20 seconds left. We got this. We got this. Or not.
The garden. I died.
Me too. Just get into the garden. Just get into the garden, guys. There we go. Beautiful! And all that dancing, that taunting that the future cactus did is for nothing. He's a dumbass hiding in the back.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, look at him. He's here now.
Right on time, as always. But that was an easy win. Next up, I'll be playing as... Oh no, the Camo Cactus.
No. I have to play with the... Let me check. Ice Cactus. Do you wanna try to look for a Gardens and Graveyards game?
Let's just stick around, we'll see. If the enemy team is that stupid just hiding in the back the entire time, then it should be an easy win. So, I am going to check on the Camo Cactus because I really don't like him. Let's have a look at his character upgrades. Where is you? Yeah. I've been leveling this guy with stars only because I just don't like playing as this guy. Reload upgrade. Do I want speed? Yeah. I don't really like this upgrade. Let's go with health. Maybe I can survive for a little bit longer. Crap. Do we have a Rose on the team?
Yes, I'm going to help her.
Okay. All I've seen so far are cacti. Definitely don't like this Camo Cactus dude, but we need bodies in the garden, so let's just do the kamikaze attack because I really don't want to play as the Camo Cactus again. I missed. At least I got one kill, right? Let's see, maybe we can get that dead beard. There we go, level 10. Look at all these cacti. This is not good, guys. Spawning in these guys. Somebody shooting at me? Boom? No boom. Teleporter is up. Good, good, good. I'm guessing the teleporter is over on the left side. Let's have a quick look. Now we need to push in for the objective. What is this guy doing? You're a chomper. You're supposed to be heading for the objective, dude. Come on. Are you shitting me? All right, let's pick up another position. What the hell is this guy doing? You're not spawning in anything. You're just running around in the back as a chomper. You're down. Come on, guys, get into the garden, get into the garden. There we go. Get you, move out of the way. Come on. Anybody hiding up there? Nobody trying to hide back here. Okay. Where's the rose? Where is the rose? Over here. Teleporter's over on the right side.
Okay. Pero al menos.
Straight for the objective. Oh no. Hide and shroom bot needs to go. Hide and shroom bot. Hide and shoot! Damn it. Guess the coffee hasn't kicked in yet. Thank you. God damn this corn. Jesus fucking Christ. I really don't like playing as this corn character. Motherfucker. Super brain somewhere.
Did you see the teams?
Oh. Okay. You know what? I don't care. I'm playing as the Camo Cactus.
Me neither. You're playing with the Camo Cactus.
Yep. As soon as I'm done with the Camo Cactus, then I'm never gonna touch this guy again. I hate this guy so much!
Yeah, me too.
I'd heal people. Wheat discovered. Oh, wheats are dying. Okay. Whoa.
What's the point of being a sunflower and not healing anyone?
I know those are rhetorical questions because it sounds pretty logical to heal somebody, but...
I tried.
Fuck away from me, dude. Can't see jack shit in here, but my potato mine took care of it. Thank you for healing me, little buddy. Holy shit, my aiming. Somebody's hiding over there. Are you coming in? Anybody hiding up there somewhere? Nope. Alright, let's see if that soldier is still around. Rose, what are you doing? Come on, get your fat ass up there! Spawn in some stuff. I guess nobody else is. tends to jack shit, spawning in more stuff.
I'm going to die. There's a drone, take care.
Don't care. Kamikaze, kamikaze.
He messed with the Camo cacti.
Still in the game! Oh bro, oh no, I got wrecked by that mech.
All those weeds capturing the mech.
And yeah, Marta's right. That's why I keep spawning all those guys, because at least you're contributing something. There's a chance that those weeds will reach the garden, and that's how you're supposed to win.
I got wrecked.
They're over in the teleporter room, be careful. There are a lot of them.
Yeah, I died over there. I think the teleporter is down, I don't know.
Yep, I'm just heading for the objective.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to, I'm 20 health, so. I died again.
You stupid Citron! Get into the fucking garden, you motherfucker!
Relax, kitty.
Was one fucking imp, I shot him already, so one fucking hit would have done it, but instead of taking down the imp and staying in the garden, he just walked right out of it. And this is where we lose.
Maybe. Qué puta mentira.
Really wish I wasn't playing as this character. I fucking hate the Camo Cactus. It's such a useless addition to the game. It is really meant for people who like to camp and spawn.
This bowl is fucking killing me, so I can move the bowl. They have a bowl near their objective and I can move it. And oh, there it is. They have two of them, I think. They are playing as a team, we need to move, kitty.
I'm moving. But I can't do jack shit as a fucking Camo Cactus.
So try to snap him.
Let's try something else. Can I get up there? Ooh, I can.
I don't feel like the team is pushing the balls.
Yeah, you just keep your attention on me, buddy. Motherfucker.
Ah.
I wish I was playing as any other fucking characters.
One, and I'm going to die. So, where's the team? Because I was pushing the ball alone.
I'm also hiding in the back. I can't help it. With the Camo Cactus, I can't fight
them. Yeah, I know you can't, but where are the rest of the team? Because I can't see anybody. Just you.
Alright, I'm just gonna try pushing the ball.
Where are the plants? Okay, that's nice.
I'm not playing as a Camo Cactus, I'm just pushing the ball. That's what I'm going to do.
Okay.
Because I can't hit anything.
That's useful too. You can push.
And my potato mines are at least killing those tiny little imps.
I'm going to place all over the place potato mines too. Okay, the team woke up, finally.
Where the fuck is that ball? Another one over here. Watch out, watch out. There we go. They're going for it, and I'm going for that one. Although, are you fucking kidding me? Code Corruptor. Okay, there was a scientist on my ass. Did I mention how much I hate the Camo Cactus?
What?
Did I mention how much I hate the Camo Cactus?
I hate him too. Well, I hate her too. She doesn't feel my playstyle.
Alright, we won. We won at least. I don't have to play as this character ever again.
We won. Wow.
But I think that's going to do it for this one, right?
Yes.
Okay. Cool. Alright, guys.
Viewers.
Bye, Marta viewers. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. And I'm done with the Camo Cactus. Oh my god, how much I hated playing as the Camo Cactus. Jesus Christ. I can't stand just hiding in the back. And he's really not suited for a one-on-one match for a brawl, and that's my playing style. I want to be in the garden, capturing the objective. Horrible. That was freaking horrible. But anyway, guys, that's going to do it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Till next time, take care now. Bye-bye.